Just look how calm this specimen is. It's a Brachypelma emilia, the Mexican painted red leg. But I thought I should do a little handling session for you guys. It's a confirmed female, 2.5 inches. No, sorry, 3. It's got gorgeous color on it. Yeah, it's just chilling on my hand. Pretty cool. Alright, so now I'm gonna go and put her back in the enclosure. She must enjoy it. She's as cute as a button. Alright, thanks for watching.